may learn something.
Okay, now, my dear brother and sister. The music you listen right now, this is healing music from the Almighty God. Tell me to create and to play and to, you know, to make it for you. So you can, you know, get it for me. My dear brother and sister around the world, as I remind you for more than 3 years by now, today is December 8th, year of 2012. I had been remind you about the Almighty God, our Father, the Father, the Son, and the Holy God, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Ghost appear in the sky. Last warning, good last warning to all the brothers and sisters around the world. And as you know, my dear brother and sister, I put on YouTube and also on my website called FaceGodJesusChrist.com. It's been on there for many years. Yes, my dear brother and sister around the world. It's been on the website for many years. Even though I call by name Vatican, and also George Bush, and also of course Brother Obama, and all of the U.S. Senator and U.S. Congressman and woman. And of course, I call out loud to all the leader around the world, and also I begging, I asking all the media to get involved to report about wonderful news of the Almighty God to give to all humankind. They are, we all need to deliver the wonderful message from the Almighty God to our brother and sister around the world to be saved by the Holy God, Jesus Christ. You know, as I report, you see the Holy God, Jesus Christ, appear in the sky, the Holy Ghost appear in the sky, Satan appear in the sky, and many more sign, good warning. But we need to deliver to our brother and sister around the world. And who better do the job? All the media, and of course all the leaders around the world. That's what they're supposed to do. They're supposed to let their people in their country know. And of course, all of the rich and selfish, they need to do. Because this is their only last chance to make peace with God. My dear brother and sister, we live in the same boat called the Earth boat. From outside, look in. The earth is one boat, one house. We must help each other. Because if we not, or those who against God's will, the Almighty, you will be with Satan. Because Satan appeared. This is God allows Satan to appear. So you the one who make decision, your choice. Either you with Jesus or Satan will get you. No. We don't want to be with Satan. We need to be with Jesus, with the Almighty God, our Father, to able to live forever. Because if we not be with Jesus, slave by Satan, it's going to be terrible, could be burned, could be sinner, could be really bad, destroy, hurt, killing, and many things wrong, darkness. You imagine what is the worst thing in life. Hate, killing, cheap jolly, selfish, sickness, sadness. We need to be with God. It's sad to see most of our brothers and sisters around the world will go to hell or become Satan's slave or burn in hell. My dear brother and sister, we need to follow Jesus Christ's rule. We need to love God with all our heart, our mind, our heart and our mind and our soul. Our heart, our mind, and our soul. And of course, we must love the other as we love ourselves. My dear brother and sister, you remember, before you smart enough to know what your name is, what skin, what color of your skin is, you already name like that. Your skin already like that. God give you life like God give your father, your great grandfather, life. God, our Father, so wonderful, so passionate, so lovely, and so smart, so incredible. You know how many universes out there? Trillion universe. That is the how of our Father. So big, so wonderful. The Almighty God tell me to tell you, we must follow Jesus Christ rule. And of course, the Almighty God know that we, a lot of us, sometimes we doubt about God. We wonder, is God out there? Is it real? Is it God? The Almighty God came to me when I was meditation for 7 days, 7 nights. Of course, at daytime I go to work, but while I'm work, I keep praying. And at night, you know, I get down on my knees and I pray with my tears. For 7 days, 7 nights, I asking the Holy God, the Almighty, the one who create everything good and control everything and give us life forever, please come to me when I sleepy. And after 7 days, 7 nights, you know what happened? The Almighty God came to me when I was asleep. And this is what exactly the Almighty God tell me to tell you. The Almighty God said, all my children, I know some of you still doubt about me. But I am God, as I say. I am the Almighty, as I say. I am Jesus Christ. All of you, do not live for the past, but you must live for today and tomorrow. Do things that I told you. I already have gift for you in heaven, because I am the Almighty God, as I say. My dear brother and sister around the world, that was exactly the Almighty God tell me to tell you. 1984 summertime. From that day into now, I try to do whatever I can to deliver the wonderful message from the Almighty God to you. Sometimes I'm so tired because the way we do things, the way we live in, because I'm a human like you, of course. And sometimes I almost give up because I'm too tired. And because of your deny to help me to deliver the wonderful message to our brother and sister around the world. But every time I'm trying to decide to give up to deliver the wonderful message from God to you, so every time I almost have accident, either me or my family, my children almost get killed. Not me, but my children. And a lot of, you know, bad thing may almost happen to warning me that I cannot run away from the wonderful work that the Almighty God chosen calling me to do so. Even though I am not worthy to do this.